Hey guys, I'm Katherine Reitman. I play Maureen Ponderosa. I'm here filming the high school reunion episode of It's Always Sunny. It's been such a blast, such an amazing crew to work with. The cast is amazing, and I mean, I get stopped on the street. I can't tell you what it's like when people are running into me on the street. It's like a warm shower of love. You're Maureen Ponderosa.
Dead tooth. Dead tooth girl, right?
Yeah.
It's the dead tooth girl, dude! It's the dead tooth girl!
Like I said,
dead tooth!
Oh, shit!
It's actually dead not a real dead tooth. I had braces for 7 years, so pretty great smile, I think.
You had braces? On the dead tooth?
No, on my real tooth. I don't actually have a dead tooth, so.
It's a dead tooth!
Dead tooth girl! Is here.
Holy shit!
I'm gonna get back to my interview, but.
Oh, you're gonna be here?
Oh, we gotta.
We gotta get some more people.
Dead tooth girl! Here.
Dead tooth girl is here! We're coming back, dead tooth!
They're coming back. I know what you're thinking. Katherine, that is so obnoxious. And don't you blame the guys at Sunny for doing this to you? For people all the time telling you you have a dead tooth in your mouth and you're disgusting and you stink and that your worth is very small. But how have you not burned the set to the ground yet? I don't think that way. So, I mean, that would take such premeditated thought. Anyway. But I'm going to go in there, have some more fun, and I will see you guys later. Thanks for tuning in.